Hello, my friends. I'm here to celebrate getting my first Carom table and, of course, taking it apart. Look, it's a beautiful table. And, of course, Gabriels are made in Belgium, which also means lots and lots of bolts. This thing was built with bolts everywhere. Here I am saving the felt. As we all know, good felt is precious. So you gotta be careful. My precious. All kidding aside, it's really easy to save the felt if you take your time. Like magic. I love this thing. Growing up, I was the one that took apart all the furniture in my family, especially after it was just me, my mom, and my brother. But I really liked it. I enjoyed taking apart all the IKEA furniture and then putting it back together when we moved. And of course, we moved a lot. So I got a lot of practice in. Except the only difference, it was usually not as heavy as this. I mean, you can put an elephant on this table. This table is super well built. I mean, this table weighs more than a lot of people's cars. Look at those beautiful rails. We packaged them like we're never gonna see them again. Now we gotta move on to the slate. Now the slate on this thing was a beast. Each slate was 600 plus, and to complicate things, there was lots of stairs. Stairs. Lots and lots of stairs. Now, we did have problems with this lift. Turns out the rental company I got it from had not maintained it properly. That said, it was pretty amazing. And look at here, I'm just not heavy enough to push this thing by myself. I had to...
Hold on.
To tilt it over at least. Once it's on there, it was doable. But because I weigh a normal amount, I'm just not heavy enough. And it really hit home how small and tiny I am. Something I don't like to be reminded of. But this thing was awesome. Too bad it was faulty because it had not been maintained properly. And look, once you have it balanced,
that's a balance point right there.
I can tip it over easily. It's, you have to just get it to that nice balance point. Look, I'll bring it down like magic. Yeah, look at that. Feels good to move 800 pounds. It makes you feel powerful. Time for the rest of the beast. The other slates are also monsters. Each slate is 600 plus. The pink stuff you see is the heating element. And as you can see, it sat beautifully on metal frames. This thing had 8 leveling feet, 4 in each platform. Now, up and down the stairs, up and down the stairs, a lot. And downstairs, there was a platform to receive all this, keeping the slate safe for the ride home. And these are the beautiful people we got the table from. They were so kind. I can't wait to see them again. She baked me cookies. Mmm, cookies. And this is the ride home. Can't wait to set this table up in my garage. I was gonna put it in my game room, but I can't build my game room for now. Oh well, but it's gonna be awesome. Just awesome. Okay, I'm tired. See you next time. Bye.